What is going on, everybody? This is Brad Chess coming back at it again with another video, and in today's video I'm going to be installing a brand new ABS fairing kit on my Gixxer. If you guys like the video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, as well as share it with your friends and family, and I greatly appreciate it. And always remember, God loves you. Peace. So guys, as you can see from afar, my bike looks really nice, but once you start to get closer, the previous owner had dropped it. You know, just from riding, there's cracks. So it's time for me to have new fairings. I do have like LED light kits. I have my charger installed under my plastics, so I will have to, like, you know, be careful doing that. But yeah, in this video, I'm just gonna be taking off these plastics and adding on the new ones. So guys, this is my new fairing kit. Everything is in here, so I'm gonna go ahead and take off the old ones and put on the new ones.
How can I tell if, I mean, how did you know when you were in love with Dad?
Oh, I've been in love several times before. I got so I couldn't recognize the symptoms. Each time I thought I'd found my Prince Charming.
Well then, how can you tell when you're really in love?
Each time I thought I'd found my Prince Charming. Most people fall in love quite a few times in their lives.
Well then, how can you tell when you're really in love?
So guys, all my red plastics are off now. Basically, what I have to do now is, I don't know why Suzuki makes such cheap parts, but as you can see right there, I was screwing in a screw, not too hard, but it ended up breaking, so I'm gonna crazy glue it back. Ended up buying crazy glue because I was gonna have to glue my lights into the new fairings anyways, but yeah.
Several times?
Mm-hmm.
And each time I thought I'd found my Prince Charming.
Well then, how can you tell when you're really in love?
So guys, just a little bit of an update. I have my front, end almost done. I need to do my sides now and then the tail. Actually, I think I'm gonna do the tail before I do the sides, because the sides are pretty easy. Save the easiest for last. But I mean, it looks so good. Let me walk over here and grab my key really quick. And then my lights are still plugged in, so I have to route my lights. But I thought that the red rim strips were gonna look ugly on it, but it actually looks kind of nice, you know, like the red little button, the red key, my red front brake reservoir. But headlights on, that just looks amazing. But yeah, keep going.
Most people fall in love quite a few times in their lives.
Well then, how can you tell when you're really in love?
Each time I thought I'd found my Prince Charming. Most people fall in love quite a few times in their lives.
Well, then, how can you tell when you're really in love?